How to change your email address on LinkedIn. This is a simple process that can be done in a few minutes. There are a few reasons why you might want to change your email address on LinkedIn. For example, you might be changing jobs and want to use your new work email address. Or, you might have had your old email address hacked and want to create a new one. In this video, I will show you how to change the email on your mobile device and on your PC on the LinkedIn app. How to change your email address on LinkedIn mobile app. You can change your email address on the LinkedIn mobile app. Here are the steps. Open the LinkedIn app and tap on the profile icon in the top left corner. Tap on Settings and Privacy. Tap on Sign In and Security. Tap on Email Addresses. Tap on the Add Email Address button. Enter your new email address and tap on Save. LinkedIn will send a verification email to your new email address. Tap on the link in the email to verify your address. Once your new email address is verified, you can make it your primary email address by tapping on the Make Primary button next to it. To remove an old email address, tap on the Remove button next to it. How to change your email address on LinkedIn and PC. You need to open the browser to do this. On the address bar, write linkedin.com. Go to your LinkedIn profile and click on the Me icon in the top right corner. Select Settings and Privacy from the drop-down menu. Click on Sign In and Security in the left sidebar. Under Account Access, click on Email Addresses. Click on the Add Email Address button. Enter your new email address and click on Submit. LinkedIn will send a verification email to your new email address. Click on the link in the email to verify your address. Refresh the page where you added the email. Once your new email address is verified, you can make it your primary email address by clicking on the Make Primary button next to it. To remove an old email address, click on the Remove button next to it. Additional things to keep in mind. You can only change your primary email address to a verified email address. You can have up to 3 email addresses associated with your LinkedIn account. If you remove your primary email address, you will need to provide a new one in order to log in to your account. That's how you change your email address on LinkedIn. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.